So the Mexicans have that kind of power now. They basically, yes, it's like a buyer's market.
Yes.
Because the Colombians got to move all this coke that they're making. They need buyers.
And they don't own any route now, right? The
right.
Colombians don't own any routes. Their routes are controlled absolutely by cartels, by Mexican cartels.
Right.
Not only the Sinaloa cartel, but also the Cartel Jalisco,
right,
Cartel del Noroeste,
right,
the former Zetas, you know?
Right.
All those guys control the routes.